Sarah McLaughlin, will you be an angel for a helpless animal? Every day, innocent animals are abused, beaten, and neglected, and they're crying out for help.
Somebody get it wrong.